Welcome to your final tribal council. Congratulations on outlasting 18 other people in this game. Tonight, the power shifts from this side of the tribal council over to the jury. Based on what they've seen over the last 39 days and what they hear tonight, the jury will make a million-dollar decision. Here's how it's going to work. You will each get a chance to make an opening statement. This is your first chance to convince this jury why you are deserving of the title of sole survivor. The jury will then get their first chance to address you. We will then vote. Opening statements. Amanda, you're up.
I came into this game, you know, wanting to do two things. I wanted to play a loyal game, and I wanted to fight physically, strategically, and mentally to the end. And, you know, I'm really proud of how I played, and I know I wouldn't be sitting here without, you know, help from all of you. So, thanks. I wanted to say thanks.
Parvati.
I came into this game with a previous reputation from the Cook Islands as the flirt. I knew that I had to play so much differently than I played in the Cook Islands. Like, I had to play aggressively. I had to beat my competition before my competition had a chance to beat me. And you gave me a serious run for my money. All of you. So the only thing I could do was make bold power plays and, with the help of a powerful group of women, pull off some of the hugest heists in Survivor history. So ask me anything you want, you'll get an honest answer.
All right, jury, in a moment, you're gonna get your first chance to address Amanda and Parvati. I'll give you a moment to think about what you wanna say. All right, jury, it is now your first opportunity to address Amanda and Parvati, trying to gain the information you need to make a $1 million decision. Eliza, get us started.
Both of you played a great strategic game. You made moves, and I can respect that. But I honestly have no idea who I'm going to vote for tonight. Parvati, all 24 days I spent in this game, I spent on the island with you. I think taking out Ozzy was a brilliant strategic move. I respect that move that you made. What I can't respect, however, is everything you did that was not necessary for strategic advancement in this game. You talked about me behind my back, you made fun of me, and that is not what got you to the final two. It leads me to believe that you might just be a mean person. So I'm gonna have a lot of difficulty giving you my vote tonight. Amanda, you played a great strategic game, and it was very impressive. However, listening to you talk literally made me wanna kill myself sometimes. I don't know that I can vote for someone who I think is so superficial. And I'm gonna be sitting right there tonight listening to every single thing you both say, because my vote is absolutely not determined. So I hope that I can see some genuineness and honesty from you two tonight.